Devastation.
How's it going, guys? It's me, Harrison, and I'm from the Lone Pirates, and today I'm bringing you a video talking about the new DLC gun, the RIPPER. Now, if you didn't see it, the trailer for DLC 2 Devastation, of course, if you guys, was released today, and that is March the 6th. And what it says, it talks about the 4 new maps, the extension map, and more importantly, the new gun. And they also said that for season pass owners like myself, the new DLC gun called the RIPPER will be released and will be available to only season pass holders today. And I was like, ooh, when I saw that, so I ran straight onto my console, Xbox 360, and I didn't even need to download it. It was already there on SMGs, and I was wow. And so I've gone on, I've played about one game with it, and I've totally beasted with it. This game, obviously, I don't really do too well, but oh well. But anyway, so yeah, that's what I want to talk about, and what the gun is. The gun is an SMG, a hybrid SMG assault rifle, but it's located in the SMG category of Call of Duty Ghost multiplayer. And it's really good. What you gotta do is, it first opens in SMG mode, as you saw at the start of this clip. And when you aim and press the knife button, which I can't remember the initials of the key, but it zooms out. The gun gets bigger, and the sight that you see on screen now is the sight of the assault rifle. And if I was to get into my sights and click the knife button, then the gun will get smaller and it will go back to its iron sights, and it will retain a faster rate of fire when it's in SMG mode, and a slower, more accurate one in assault rifle mode. So I think this is really good. I really thank the developers at Infinity Ward for doing this, because this is a really nice gun. It's really, really nice and powerful. Like, you can really kill in it. And this clip I hear, I don't like. That guy has a gold RIPPER already and it's only released today. He must either be a hacker or a tit with sweat, I do not know. Anyway. So yeah, that is the RIPPER. It is actually an amazing gun. I will be using it a lot in future episodes of Call of Duty Ghost multiplayer. And I'll also be doing that series with other members of the TLP and also my clan on Call of Duty Ghosts. The link for the DLC trailer will be in the description. So you might want to check that out just to clarify for yourself that my information is true. And so yeah, that's it really. Oh yeah, so the RIPPER is actually an amazing gun. That's it. That's all I really want to talk about this video. The RIPPER is the amazing gun. It is just amazing, brilliant. So yeah, guys, thanks for tuning in to this little video. I was planning to produce another video today, but oh well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye for now.